Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing this. We are playing Roblox. I'm sure no one has heard of this game. What's happening? Anyway, Roblox. You've all heard of this game, right? And this is a game. This is a game in Roblox where you have to make a theme pack. So it's Roblox Theme Pack Tycoon. And so I skipped the tutorial because like no one likes tutorials. And so I'm just gonna build the ride that you're meant to do in the tutorial. So look, so this game is really fun. Okay, so you have to make your own theme pack. But and you have to make all these rides and stuff, and look, you have to make a queue here. Well, wrong way, you're the webcam. Yeah, this is really fun. And if you like this, just give a like. I keep looking up there, because that's where my webcam usually is, but I moved it. But if you like this series and you want me to do more, comment down below and leave likes, and I will do more. And if not, I would still do more, because I like this game, and it's really fun, and I've been playing a bunch of it on single player. No, not single player, off camera, and yeah, but we're gonna try to get off, we're just cleaning up trash. What a great way to start. You know what we're gonna do now? So we're loading data. Okay, there we go. We're gonna open our teacups, so we're gonna call them teacup, oh no, Bane of my dad. My dad, he hates spinning teacups because they make him feel sick. So let's have a go at this. Oh, there we go. Yay. Wow. So fun. Wow, this ride is intense, you know? Look at me. I'm like about to die. By the way, I'm eating because I just finished my homework. And I'm really hungry. Whoa. And I'm gonna cut out some parts of the ride out of this while I'm doing stuff. What? Topple Tower has a little ducky. There we go. And there we go. So let's make this half nice and lovely. So let's just do. Thank you. Right? Yeah, we're just going to do that. Make it a bit windy. Teacups. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on, that's simple. Oh, wow, I'm gonna get sick. Oh, okay. Oh, the little ducky's falling over. Well, this ride is intense, you know? So intense. Ah! I died. I just fell off and died. That's interesting. What else can I build? Vintage car, that sounds boring. That's in the gentle ride, intense ride. Transportation, no. Whoa! Inversion coaster. Don't mind if I do. I am gonna build me a roller coaster. Now watch this. You just, look, when I come back, this is going to be the best roller coaster you've ever seen. Well, I had to ditch that roller coaster because it cost too much money. So I'm going to build a tiny roller coaster. No, I'm going to use the Junior Wild Coaster. Okay, watch this. Now, when I come back, you're going to see the best roller coaster ever. Well, I finished most of the roller coaster. There's still like a bit left, but because I didn't have enough money. But look at this bit. Look, it goes up. Okay, then it turns and it's still going up. And this bit, look, it bangs. Okay, it bangs. So like, you're like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. And then you're like, oh wait, I'm alive. So yeah, this ride's awesome. Now, continue building it. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. And the roller coaster is complete. Now all I have to do is press open. See how many people come. Come on. But you know what I can do? If I want to test it myself, put in testing mode. No! You ready? See, I don't think you're ready. It gets to the top, and I know, I haven't tried it yet, but I know this speed is going to be too much. Fastest bit is this thing straight. Okay, two people only. Come on. Come on, we need more. What other rides can we build? We can build a washer ride. Yeah, why not? It could be the water ride. I don't have enough money. I give up. Right. How did the roller coaster go? No. Me at the front. Yeah, I get to go at the front of my roller coaster. So, I don't know what I'm going to build next. Either another roller coaster. I don't think I have enough money for that. Or, I don't know, something else. Maybe the, thing, I can't remember his name, the Frisbee. Oh, great. Oh no, it just comes to my keyboard. Comes to my keyboard. Comes on my keyboard. Right? Hey. Space Rings. This go, let me go. Let me get it. Woo! Look at this, Le Buffet Bouquete. No, Le Buffet Bouquete. Le Buffet Bouquete. Say it with me. You ready? Le Buffet Bouquete. You ready? Le Buffet. Le Buffet. Le Buffet. Okay, stop it. Have a ducky on it, and it's not intense. That's more intense. No, you know what's really intense? Look, it goes slow enough, then pow, that speeds it up like crazy. Oh my god, I want to hop into the moving vehicle. That would be awesome. My theme park is looking pretty, you know. Oh my, well, it's not that thing anyway, but it's not crazy, but it's not like completely. I want to put down before this video ends. By few, I mean one. And that's right, this. 6,000! Gentle ride it is. Nope, that's too much as well. Intense roller coasters. No. Ah! I can't build anything! Actually, wait, hold on, whoa, how much was that thing? 8,000! So, that's it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I was shouting a lot, but that's fine.